more consistently.
She went to the count on Soler. Now the pitch. Swung on and hit in the air. Left field corner and deep. And it is gone! A home run! Second of the night for Soler. It's now a one-run game. It's Iowa 5 and the Storm Chasers 4. It is Soler's 24th home run of the season. Well, that is a great at-bat there from Jorge Soler.